Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. I'm gonna do a swipe. I'll pour down some Glidden Premium. This is a 6x6 tile. To the bottom of the barrel here. I've been painting for a while today, so I've got quite a mess, going here. Okay, so I've got some phthalo blue deco art premium. Phthalo turquoise. Macaw, this little piggy. Pebbio iridescent gold. Pebbio yellow gold. And turquoise. This is deep turquoise by Winsor & Newton and Pebbio blue green. Some of this Glidden Essentials around the edges. I'm almost out of my premium, so I'll do a line like this. This is a really pretty turquoise. It's got an extreme sheen in there. I'll put some yellow green. Yellow turquoise. This is a piggy. This is called black cell activator. Whoa, those colors are beautiful. Thank you. That's how much I'm putting on. Let's put my elbow right in the paint. I'll spin this out, see what we get. Gorgeous colors, gorgeous. All right, I'm going to spin this. Just want to even it out first. Got to bring it back. Gorgeous. I gotta move it this way a bit. Okay, I think it's all covered now. Oh, such beautiful color. I love that phthalo turquoise. Oh, I think it's going to be my new favorite color. I haven't used it for a long time. There you go. All done. Thanks for watching. Oh, just love these colors. Oh, I'm going to do a bloom in these colors. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, everyone, and come back to Carole's Art Room. Give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that bell for notifications, and you'll be notified when I do a new video. Comment, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one. I'll put the dry result at the end. Have a good day. Bye. Hi everyone. Here's my dried 6x6 tile. Nice shine there. Dried really well. I love it. Pretty blues and greens. I love this. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.